Good evening. I'm Monica Schneider, Channel 17 News. A big train derailment took place in Franklin Grove this afternoon. Over 30 cars went off the track. In LaSalle County, authorities are considering charges against the mother of a girl reported missing last night. As it turns out, the whole thing was a hoax. And four American hostages in Lebanon have sent President Reagan a letter asking that he act to gain their release. We'll have these stories and more tonight at 10 o'clock.